That's a C chord 10.
C chord 10.
It just plays in C, F, and G, and on the course it goes A, D, G, and C.
Okay.
Yes,